Bruce Elmore Bought a Detailing, and we're back at you with another one, man. This one here was real bad. It was a lot of Sawyer stains, pet hair galore. The owner of this vehicle has a bull mastiff, a real large dog, and it sheds a lot. But yeah, this customer was a repeating customer. I had did the Nissan. If you watch my channel, you've seen the Nissan that I did, the interior detail. Well, he was so impressed with the job that I did on the Nissan that was his wife's vehicle that he booked me a few days later to do his truck. So this is his truck. As you can see, Sawyer stains, pet hair galore, dust everywhere. Yeah, just watch my magic. Stay tuned. Keep watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, pass it on, tell everybody, follow me on all my social medias.
I don't even know.
Everything going to be linked down in the description box.
Shouldn't be that long,
though. Also, the website that you want, if you want to book an appointment, it's going to be also linked in the description box, plus all the tools and products I use for this job. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe once again. Peace. One love.
bring into my world, I will give my greatest service to others. I attract the frequency that I send out into the world, and I choose to send out the frequency of abundance. I choose to think abundantly, and by thinking in such a way, I attract I love you, can't you answer me?